It's time for Stardew Valley Game 1, Episode 67. Hey guys, how's it going? And, I just wanted to play one more day because I think I can buy my horse now. And, yesterday, when I had all this Stardew Valley stuff in my head, and I think I can make an Iridium Sprinkler. Potentially. I don't remember if I have an Iridium Bar or not. But yesterday when I had all this Stardew stuff in my head, plus some other computer stuff that's going on with my ButterFS sub-volumes on my Linux computer, I just couldn't sleep. I slept really horribly, so I figured, alright, let me just play for a day or two. Not go to bed too late, but, you know, get it out of my head, get it out of my system. We'll see how well that works. Alright, it's raining. That's good. Less work for me, potentially. But yeah, I want to make a box over here to store stuff once I upgrade my house. Store some of these things as I make them, even though I've got the big backpack. Things can still get a little full. Alright, so I do have an Iridium bar. So, that makes me wonder here. Okay, one gold, one Iridium, one battery pack. I can do that. No, don't eat the cheese. One Iridium, one gold. One battery pack. One kick-ass sprinkler. Cool. Alright, let me get my coffee beans out of here. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna do it right up here. Right, that's 3, 4, 5, ooh, lightning. And here, 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 and all right, that's gonna block them from coming out, so I wanna actually put it there. All right, so where the heck is the middle? That's the middle, I think. One, two, I think. Oh, gosh darn it, I need some sap. Alright, might as well get rid of this stuff while I'm here, so before I forget. Oh yeah, I should throw some new stuff in there so that stuff gets working. Okay, I'm making a new battery, that's good. Hello, animals, don't be frightened by the lightning. What a waste. Yeah, I can just console myself with the fact that I was already getting low on energy. I guess I should technically never see my sheep with wool because he's always going to be shorn. Okay. Let's get some sap. Drop off some eggs. This guy to there, salmonberry wine. All right, so I need two things. Can grab you, and I think I can make coffee at this point. Let's make a peach wine. Up again. Alright. Let's see. Hardwood. What else do I need? Stones? I remember. Sap. me check before I go all the way to Robbins for no reason. Iron bars. That's what I was forgetting. Alright. Cool. Alright, let's check. Oh, plant my coffee. Make fertilizer first. That's not a good way to do that. Oh well. I will have to plant other things here. Okay. Right. What happened here? Something died. Alright. Nope. Anything ready? Not yet. Not yet. Shake a shake. Shake a shake. Shake a shake. Alright. Let's go get some hardwood. And then we'll buy some cabbage seeds. Let's see what you got. Hello. Yeah, I've never seen her wave before. That's cool. Lobster for 500 bucks. That's expensive bug meat. Pretty more. Now I'm cool. Bye. I mean, I got a lot of money, but that doesn't mean I want to spend a lot of money. Ooh, a different color dude. Alright. Choppy, chop, chop. Next one, and I'm out. Okay. She better be working today. Did I give Penny all her gifts? I did, okay. So much faster with a horse. 30% faster, actually. Oh, look at you. Wonder if it would be good or bad if I give Pam alcohol. I guess it'd depend if Penny was there. Hey, you're working today. Good. I want farm buildings. Stay, please. Where would it not be annoying? I guess back there's fine. Okay. Cool. Hey. Worked at the clinic yesterday. We didn't have a single patient. Guess people get sick less during the summer. Alright, let's go to town. buy some cabbage seeds. Kaboom. Too far, right? Yep. But not by much. Days. Cabbage. 9 days. Let's see. But I do need melons. Okay. Bye, dude. Maybe I'll have time to grow again. Grab this random blackberry sitting here. Or a grape, I guess. Some planting. Guess I need more fertilizer. Oops, I didn't switch to fertilizer. Oh well. Alright. Cool. Let's go inside. Alright. Put that away. Truffle oil, and I've got this. All right, sell some stuff. Okay. Let's see. Can be picked yet. Okay. Let me check my inventory. Alright, I need to organize this. Wood. I guess I should be making more charcoal. Alright. We're gonna. Oops. Alright, let's get over here. That in there. Okay. All right. Do. Stuff in here where it belongs. Oops, not that. This. Okay. Let's make 2 more fertilizers. Then we can put that away. Okay. And put that in there. All right. So I've got my horse. And so I want to make kegs and preserve jars. But I also want to do a little fishing so I can get crab pots ready. So I'm going to do that. Oh yeah, and I need to do some ore mining for iron ore. I wonder if I move over a little bit to the right and get in this deep water here, if that means anything. In terms of the fish I'll see or catch. Oh. Whoa, fishy. Damn, fish. This better not just be a freaking smallmouth bass, for real. God darn it, I just tempted to just let this fish go. What a pain. Holy moly, imagine if I didn't have Pete. Oh, gosh darn it, what was that? A pike. Hopefully I need a pike for something. Difficult to catch. Yeah, no kidding. It's probably another pike. Son of a gun. What does he need over here? Pomegranate. Don't have that yet. Poppy, I'll have eventually. Have that eventually. Chub. Alright. I think I'm good for now. I am just a level 2, right? Yeah, so far. Day, some of these will be ready. All right, more food to sell. All right, I got one more milk to put in there. Before I do that, let's see. Those. I don't think I can. I cannot make one of those. I cannot. So I need definitely need iron. I can buy it or I can go get it. But I can make a preserve jar. Pretty sure I got that stuff. Let's look one more time. What I need. I need stone, wood, and coal. Yep, got all that. Stone, coal. wood. Okay, awesome. More money. Right, let's see. 5 beans, huh? 3. Oops. I don't know if they can be different types. Guess we'll find out. Oh, nope, they all gotta be the same type. Right. These 3, I guess I can plant next summer, maybe? Or spring? Alright, let's grab you. Let's throw some other stuff in here. Iron bar. All right. So tomorrow, go get some iron bars. Or now I'm in danger of being stuck there. Oh, put the milk in. Maybe they both got hit. Nice. All right, let's see what's back here. Okay. All right, five. And, oh, I should probably make another scarecrow. Protect my, I need a coal, fiber. 20 fiber. Okay, well, maybe I can get some, go get some down here. Yeah, I know I've got a bunch in the house, but so I gotta do some cleaning up anyway. I'm getting tired. Corner area left here? Nope, there's something there. There's not something there. Alright, guess I should go inside before I pass out here. Alright. Yes, let's make a scarecrow or two. Or not. Or two. Alright. Alright. throw this in here. This. There. Nope, that doesn't go there. That does. Alright, and you should not go there either. Alright. Time for bed. Ah, I was hoping I got a fishing promotion. Darn. Not quite enough fishing, I guess. End. Okay. Got some coffee beans. Anything we can pick? Not yet. Okay. I was hoping. Situation over there. Alright, let's start this produce stuff. I'll go from there. A letter. Pufferfish. Not gonna be able to get any of those. Alright. Cool, some stuff is done. Organization doesn't help me. Okay, get those going. We have these guys. Okay. No truffles just yet. Okay. Sell some stuff. Should check if those are ready. Alright, grab another of these two. Alright, this tree finally grew. Excellent. Alright. Oh, I can walk through those? Cool. Alright, requires a scythe. Wheat. Got some gold, some regular, some silver. Alright, gold wheat. Some seeds out of you. Other wheat we'll throw in here for now. Along with you and you and you. Let's put the duck feather for sale. And go to the quarry and then the mines. Actually, just in case I die, let's leave some stuff behind over here. many did I get? 2. Alright. Alright, let's use you guys then. See if we can get some more gold. Gold! Gold! Alright. Alrighty. Time to hit the mines. Or the quarry first, I guess. Guess I should have brought some food with me, but c'est la vie. Whoa, it's ridiculous. Just looking for the mother load level. Frozen tears. Just want to look through this level really quickly before we leave. There we go, would have missed out on that. The heck is the bat? I hear him. Oh good, more. Plus more frozen tears. Alright. Ooh, good. Ooh, a lot of stuff here. Excellent. Fortunately, my energy's waning. Whoa. I didn't know they could throw them diagonally like that. Alright, let's see here. There we go. Alright, this is the level, man. It's the one that has everything. Cool. I can make at least 3, maybe 4 by the time I'm done this level. I think that's good. I'm gonna head back to the house and eat. Start these bars going. Also, see if I can get some more wheat made. Wheat seeds made. Alright, sell some frozen tears. Which sounds really weird. Right, need to make some more coal, which means I need to start chopping some more trees. Alright, put that back, put that back, put that back, put that in there, put that in there. Okay. Nope. Okay, gotta grab that stuff from over here. On top. Mm-hmm. Nilks. Right, grab something to eat. Yeah, let's grab a F ton of mushrooms. Just in case I die in the mines. Right, cheese, mayo, cheese, time to plant. Okay, got some for next time. Back to the mines. With all my mushrooms now, won't have to come until it's getting close to sleepy time. If he's not gonna kill me, it's fair that I can't kill him. Whoa. Alright. That's not the right weapon. Or any weapon, actually. It's like a little kid. Yep, that's not the weapon. Alright. Okay, extra ways out, I guess. It's in here. Some hardwood. Grab some more stone. Blacksmith. I wonder where. Oh, okay, I was like, why did I leave that behind? That's weird. Some ore. Not very much ore, but still some ore. Ooh, some coal guys. Soot sprites. Alright, this one doesn't have as much ore as it did last time. But maybe just like the mushroom level, this one like moves a level per time through the fucking, what is this called? Mines? Oh my god, you're fast. Guy's like slowly pathing his way straight to me. Or not straight, I guess, in a weird way, but still trying to make his way to me. Alright, it's 9 p.m. already. Alright, I'll go to the end of this. And then there we go. That'll be it for now. Give me enough to build a new bee house or whatever the F I was trying to build. Keg, I guess. Or both. Either way. Should be good now. At least for a little bit. Alright, next level. Get me to a door, which can get me back up. Bust up. Stuff. I think I have one more egg in a box over here. Copper bars. Okay. Grab you, you, throw you in there. Slimes away. Syrup, keg, copper bar, iron bar, oak resin, wood. Okay, I can take care of that in a minute. Alright, cheese, cheese, mayo, and tears. Wood. Keg. Grab you. Okay. Grab some honey. And then I think I had an egg over here, right? I do. Oh, and some milk. Okay. That away. Gotta sell those at some point. I'm just gonna have a trunk full of bats. Not the cool kind that fly around. Alright. Alright, what do I need? Oak resin and a copper bar. Something over here. Okay. Get the sap away. Wood. Copper. Coal. What do I need for a bee house? 8 coal. Getting there. See, might as well. Yeah, I can make it before it's time to go to sleep. Okay. The mushroom is away. Stones away. All right, geodes, wheat, melon. And if this comes out, I'll throw this in, and then I can make a bee thing tomorrow. simple as maybe upgrade my house, but I'll probably have to wait at least one more day before I can do that. Alright. Last day. It's raining. Good. I mean, bad for finding truffles, but right, 8 of those, a copper bar, and wood, and maple syrup. Bee house. Good. Next one. All right. Ooh, a horse. Excellent. That can't go there, but it can go there. I'm gonna name him. Appaloosa. Whoa. Look at me go. Or not. He's stuck. Alright. Do batteries. Let's go collect from the animal. Oh. No. No fruits or veggies yet. Something over here. Two things over here. Okay. Over here. Oh, crap. I'm probably gonna run out of hay soon. This keeps up. Check the hay reserves. Alright, definitely need to get some soon. Let's go in here. Done too. Alright. Anything can be picked over here yet? No. Nothing, huh? Man. Cool. Plenty of time for stuff then. Alright. Let's put this stuff in here. Batteries included. Alright, I think let's go to town and get my geodes opened. Carp surprise, alright. Okay, get my geodes opened. And add some stuff for Gunther somewhere. Over here, maybe. No, Over here? No. Right here? Alright, it's Sunday, so let's take that for the girlfriend. Alright, let's see. More geodes. Could have sworn. Somewhere. There we go. It's like, I know I have something for him. Alright. Let's kill a few birds with one stone. Oh, duh. Finally have a freaking horse. Giddy up. Whoa. Nice. Ooh, I like how the sound changes. See if she's home. She is home. Eric, you came at a good time. Just about finished cooking a new recipe I invented. I love new recipes in real life. Let me just finish up real quick. That's a weird sound. Here, give that a little taste. No. Well. That was delicious. You really mean it? Thank you. That's such a relief to hear that. I've been working so hard on this recipe. I'm really proud of it. Hey, this is the first person to try it. I'm going to name it Chili the Eric. Oh, man. So how about we watch a movie or something? Cool. Alright, now where is she? Oh, there she is. Hey, girl. Three, four, five, six. Still six. All right. Let's go, horsey. Not that way, I guess. Love it. Glad I spent all this time trying to get the horse. Alright, Gunt. Got something for you. Wow, there's still a lot of artifacts to get. Alright. Bye, dude. That was pointless, but fun. Let's process some geodes. Geodude. Gold. Fairy stone, charcoal, Gunther, nice, just what I always wanted. Oh, I got another one. Process geodes, boom. All right, cool. La 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 la. Be cool if I can, like, just swing over and pick that up while I'm on the horse. Alright, Let's go fishing. Oh, I left my fishing pole at home. Well then, let's not go fishing. Let's head back to the house. Might be time to take care of these goods. I wonder, so this takes place in modern times, would people find this annoying or not that I just rode my horse into town? You and that horse you rode into town. Alright, Marine. Alright. Yippity yup yup. Gold away. Alright. The fairy stone. And this clay. Alright, carve surprise. Alright. Everything here is working. Alright, let's grab that fishing pole. Bamboo. Where the heck is my fishing pole? The fishing pole is expensive. Where's my fishing pole? There it is. Alright. Oh. Sell that duck feather. Sure, I have a path to take you to the southern fishing grounds. Maybe if we cut through some crops. There we go. Oh, gotta collect these guys. And this grass. Probably that hard to catch fish again. Yeah, F it. Saga newspaper. Fish. Why? Broop, broop. Can't wait till I get that recycling machine. I think from the Jumios. position almost isn't worth all the agony. Fuck, hey. Gosh darn it. Let's go try and get some river fish. Tomorrow probably is the first day I'll start harvesting, although that's not going to be today in real life because it is late. Much easier when I was doing this for my son. Then again, I was using the Xbox controller for that. But still. Alright, a bream. Can't remember if I caught that yet or not. Green algae. This might be a walleye, the way it's acting. Last one, I think. Got him. Another bream. All right. Those are right. I'll try one more time. All right, a shed. Watch out, Jimino. There we go. All right, let's go over here. Quality fertilizer. All right. good for the fall planting season. Alright, let's get this last batch of stuff sold and made. Here, because we can use it to make fertilizer. Okay. Put that away. We need more coal. We don't have any more coal. Alright, trash, trash, trash. Put that over there. Alright, let's make some more coal. Some more seeds, and what did I need for this again? Stone and coal. Okay, I need more coal. Okay, this. Start chopping some more trees again. That doesn't go there. That does. That doesn't. Technically, this doesn't. Spring, so many crops. Products are going to be done on time. We'll see. Wow, we can do a. I can do a lot of planting. Wow, whoa, 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 whoa. 97. Right, it's done. Excellent. Too close for comfort for me, but maybe I'll have upgraded to next level fisherman, which would be awesome. Alright, I'm about to pass out. Let's see if we can get this put away. See if we can get this put away. Nope. I did not reach level 3 fishing. Darn. Did make a lot of money, though. Alright. It's not raining. And I'm still only 6 hearts. Okay, well, it's been Eric playing Stardew Valley. I'll see you next time. Bye.